Annan Water's wondrous deep. And my love Annie's wondrous bonny, I'm loath that she should wet her feet, because I love her best of any. Go saddle to me the bonny grey mare, go saddle her soon and make her ready, for I must cross that river tonight, and all to see my bonny lady. And woe betide you, Annan Water, at nights you are a gloomy river, and over you I'll build a bridge that nevermore true love may sever. And he has ridden o'er a field and fell, o'er moor and moss and many a mire. His spurs of steel were sore to bind, and from the mare's feet flew the fire. The mare flew on o'er moor and moss, and when she'd won the Annan Water, she couldn't have ridden a furlong more. Had a thousand whips been laid upon her, and woe betide you, Annan Water, at nights you are a gloomy river, and over you I'll build a bridge that nevermore true love may sever. O boatman, come put off your boat, put off your boat for golden money, for I must cross that stream tonight, or nevermore I'll see my Annie. The sides are steep, the waters deep, from bank to brae the waters pour in. And your bonny grey mare, she sweats for fear. She stands to hear the water roaring. And woe betide you, Annan Water, at nights you are a gloomy, and over you I'll build a bridge that nevermore true love may sever. And he has tried to swim that stream, and he swam on both strong and steady. But the river was broad and strength did fail, and he never saw his bonny lady. Oh, woe betide the willow wand, and woe betide the bush of briar, for it broke beneath her true love's hands. When strength did fail and limbs did tire, and woe betide you, Annan Water. At nights you are a gloomy river, and over you I'll build a bridge that nevermore true love may sever. That nevermore.